Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Prince Gideon from Prof. University of Calabar. I'm in director of department and members of our department will be showcasing our rich cultural heritage in Nigeria. So I'll call on the first person in no other person than Assistant HOD of Travel and Tourism Department, Madam Kate HK.
This is what our godfather wants to do. And with someone in this Kenga, they believe that Kenga, you know, brings wealth, good health, prosperity, and make their farm products multiply. Thank you.
In the old, Igbo people had different gods that were worshipping. The Kenga is one of those gods. Mrs. Adjo.
What I have there is the mass of Igbo. The mass of Igbo. It is believed in Akwa Ibom that the spirit behind this mass drives people to the church. It helps in bringing the land.
Igbo society is an ancestral pot. Igbo is the Igbo word for ancestor. Is also called Igbo. Mrs. Omolere.
What I have there is the mass of
Igbo.
It is believed in Akwa Ibom from the southwest. It is used for communication.
It is known by many names in Senegal, it is Itama. In Nigeria, it is the Alango or Dundu. The Yorubas call it Iyaigo, which means mother of drums. Mrs. Chidima.
This is the god of thunder, also known in Igbo land as Kamalu. This is the god of instant judgment.
Kamalu, god of thunder. People who feel cheated fall on the god of thunder, Kamalu, for justice. Mrs. Bose Ellen.
What a world! This is the type of change that was used to slave our forefathers and the Europeans in the land of Yoruba.
Our forefathers were being sold by the kings and those who were meant to protect them. King Eyosi II, Eyoyosa, was the ruler of Cape Town from 1835 until his death in 1858. He held the highest state, about 2,800. Mrs. Viviana Parison. The ancient Kano city wall was built in the 14th century. It was described as the most impressive monument in West Africa. One cannot talk about tourism sites in Kano and not mention the ancient Kano city wall. Mr. Kenneth Ekwere Noah.
This is Aluk Ibom Stone Monument. This stone was originally originated from Koi Basket, precisely in Jakarta.
It bears a form of writing. It has many inscriptions on it, although they all look similar to each other. But just like the human fingerprint, it's unique from every other stone in its design and execution. Mrs. Adebumi Adeyemo. Gelede Mass is artifacts. The locals worship it and make sacrifice to it. Many women looking for children. Mr. Sahib Adebisi.
This is a mass grave. And your masquerade, otherwise known as Adamu, is symbolic as the people of Lagos State.
Eyo masquerade is also known as Adamu Orisha play. Tourists come from everywhere to attend this festival here in Lagos State. Mr. Salafo Olusegun.
This is terracotta, known as the North culture. This has a great influence for the Nigerian art and also influence the cultural activities in Nigeria. The North gave birth to the terracotta, which is today known as the arts in Nigeria.
Terracotta, known as the North culture. North culture is known for its unique terracotta sculpture and its early iron working. Mrs. Chinyere.
Insibidi is an ancient form of communication. Specifically for some cult groups, it has stages of learning.
Insibidi is an ancient way of communication without making a sound, through symbolic sign and artistic expression. Thank you.
Sorry,